We have, first up, Siobhan, and this is Trace's model. So here we go. The amount of work and time and effort that goes in just to put on tonight. The guys look absolutely fantastic. Bearing in mind, like, some of these guys are working on Saturday, some are a year here and some are 3 years. So I think they're absolutely fabulous and made me very proud today to see them come up here, and the work is absolutely amazing. So we're going to have a walk of Howard, what was it? Okay, Derek, away with it. a final walk then from the trainees and the models. And we have trades first. Go, girl. Caroline. We have Sean. Sean, what do you say about being embarrassed? We have Kerry. I think we're going to have to get Derek to a wall because he's the one that's done the most. So get up there. Come on, Derek. Oh, Derek, come on. Oh. The amount of people behind the scenes that put their time and effort into this today, all the staff here, there's a few people that I want to actually say a special thanks to. I think Kelly deserves a real good round of applause there for the make. It's absolutely amazing. Jenny, Glenn and Julie today. Julie's out there making a great effort there with the champagne and everything. So Julie's up the top there. You have to get a glimpse of Julie. Keep the champagne flowing. And Catherine's welcome in today and help us. Now, who else have I to thank? Minx for the clothes. The girls look fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Shay, of course, is here today. Getting all the little clips and the bad words and whatever that was, went wrong. Jesse, of course. As always. Hiding in the corner. I'm very proud of you guys. Thank you very much indeed. Enjoy a few glasses of champagne. Actually, I did forget one person. Who's done all the food preparation. I do humbly apologise. So we'll have to catch him on camera. I think he's at the front there somewhere. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Barry, I'm sorry.
Take a vote, Barry. Take a vote.
Very delicious. I don't know, I'm just calling this. What's this? Okay, good night, guys.